And welcome to Jobs and Off Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from a convergent, and this is a virtual tech challenge. And you have to just apply over here. If you are a startup company, also you can apply. So for supply, social commerce, supply chain automation, emerging tech, and future retail. If you go and click on over here, supply chain or automation or anywhere these cards, you can just redirect it to next page. You can detail in a detailed way. You can see the what are the themes available. So guys, all the their knowledge will be detailed to you. So you can supply, you can just find the solutions, and you can submit your solution for this. So who can participate? Anybody who is looking for a team of 2 to 4, you can apply here. So it's not a necessary, actually. Any student can apply. Any engineer college you're going student can apply. How to begin? You just have to apply now. Just click on apply now button to apply for this job. So submit your ID and registered a 2-minute video pitch, and that's all you have to submit. So timelines, they are given that registration is open for 9th from 9th July. Last day to register is July 30th, so be careful about it. 6 to 7 days are remaining, and you have to just be careful for while applying the your but your submitting your information. Top 6 finalist announcement will be the August 6th, and afterward that there will be a grand finale. So SparkTech showcase, that is going to be on August 26th. FAQ is also given. You can participate as a one team, and you can submit the multiple ideas also. It is good for you to submit the multiple ideas. So top 3 ideas will from each of the startup and student teams. With these teams will be get a chance to have their ideas evaluated by the jury. So guys, you can apply and do all this tech event. So thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the channel to others, and do join the Telegram channel also, where you get a lot of opportunities and preparation material. Thanks.